Sanders earlier and say, let's compare the two. And you see, you know, the jump cuts, the spin going down easily, the ability to cut on a dime. He's got a long way to go, obviously. There's the touchdown that for a short ball put the Giants on top. A minute 8 to go last week in Carolina, but early signs are great.
Oh, man. Well, like I said, I don't think that the Giants could have asked for one thing more than he's given them already.
Coleman, the target. Eli's backing up. He's getting frustrated. The fans are sick of watching this. There is nothing down the field.
That is not much. And just to follow up on Saquon Barkley, you know, the comparisons with Barry Sanders, I think, are fair because of his abilities and his abilities to make people miss and do those kinds of things. I think the criticism on Sanders was that sometimes he was always trying to hit the home run. That's why he would have negative yards. I don't sense that as being the case with Barkley. He has had a lot of negative runs, but more because there's been people in his face.
Here's Barkley, and they see him go get it. Here's a flag. It was thrown in the area where Manning went down. We'll see if this is for roughing the passer. If it is, it's an automatic first down. Right now, Barkley's short.
From the well, roughing the passer. He gets to the 7th. After the move to the well to the end of the play, automatic first down.
I think that's the no bracing, you know, on the tackle and just landing with his full body weight. He got called last week.
If you try to break your fall, if you put an arm out to break your fall, or attempt to get to the side, he didn't do that. And most of
so instead of fourth down and a field goal try, it's first and goal. Barkley tried to go around Darby. Eventually, Darby made the stop, a gain of just one at second goal.
You know, when you look at the Giants through the first five games and what they've done, they've thrown the ball the fourth most in the NFL, and as we know, that's not the way they were built coming into this season. They made changes along the offensive line. Not one of the five starters last year is even on the roster. Now, they still got some room for improvement there. They draft Saquon Barkley. They want to be a running football team.
Manning keeps it to his right. Into the end zone, incomplete. It wasn't out there. Shepard was the target. Jalen Mills in coverage, it's third and goal, and there's just for Manning to get the ball to these wide receivers. And in Manning's defense, he's had guys breaking through, getting into his face part here in this first half.
Well, this is a defensive front, as we know, even with some injuries that they have along that front, that defense is still about
them. And they're blessed.
In the tight end. Ronald Darby's made some good plays in this
first
half.
Lay down, that'd be happy. And fight John with game.